Hi everybody, today's video is dedicated to my beautiful, talented and intelligent daughter and to all the people that like her are affected by glycogen storage disease type 5, also known as McCardos disease, because a ketogenic diet completely changed her life. Giving her fats as a source of energy helped her to go back to a normal life, and I hope this can help you too. I will put a link in the description below. Marinate your meat for half an hour in oil, salt, garlic and onion, then brown it in a very warm pan. Now bake it on a grid for about 10 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius. Use the same pan to prepare the sauce by melting mascarpone and gorgonzola cheese in it. You can also add some chopped walnuts or just one for decorating your filet, like we did. I really hope you like today's recipe and please consider subscribing to my channel. See you next Monday with another low-carb, high-fat recipe in English, on Wednesday for the same recipe in Spanish, and on Friday if you want to watch it in Italian. Bye! Thank you for watching!